wearing masses of money, probably over $5,000, of draft cards and underwear and all other kinds of things that remind us of middle-class American life.
Strength of our freedom, better glory.